Love is like a butterfly. It goes wherever it pleases, and pleases wherever it goes.
He makes my heart flutter, like a butterfly, but with the wings of an eagle.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head.
It could be Hope Gardens. No, it could be Paris. It could be anywhere in the world. But as long as I have her with me by my side, that's my happiness.
I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy.
She made me feel like I'm on cloud nine, yo. But I don't know, she hangs out with so much other guys and it really hurts me. It kinda annoys me how much time you spend with Kevin, you know.
But he's just a friend of mine. Why are you getting annoyed?
A friend? Oh, come on. You're giving so much of my time to him.
But why are you getting jealous?
Because you spend more time
with
him than me.
Can you stop?
So what, do you like spending time with Kevin more than me?
No, I don't, but you spend time with other girls too.
Oh, you know I don't spend nearly as much time with other girls than I do with you.
You're lying to yourself.
You know what, you can lie to yourself and you can spend time with Kevin all you want.
Stop, please. Can you stop? Why couldn't he just have believed me? There was nothing going on.
She doesn't understand that I just want some of her time. And she's giving my time to other people. That would hurt anyone.
Say something, I'm giving up.
You know it's over, right?
I'll be the one.
You can only chase a butterfly for so long.
Of all the butterflies that chose to stay, I'm in love with the one that got away.
Say something.